Hello, this is the teacher of Secundaria Técnica 60, teacher Eric, and my beloved students. We are going to learn to practice a little bit of the present, the simple, sorry, no, it's not the simple present, the present continuous. Beforehand, we learned a little bit of pronouns and to verb, the to be verb, and we are going to be practicing about that. Some of those verbs, we already know them, but some of those verbs are new for us, okay? So let's practice, guys.
Sí.
Yes, good afternoon, friends. Pero esa sí no es la primera. Okay, roll the first one. Okay, the one who knows what verb is calls it. Okay, raise your hand.
Sí.
Please.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Yeah.
Okay, what verb is it? Okay, how come?
Eating.
Eating. Very nice. Okay.
And please, could you put it back? She's eating or he is eating? Oh, sorry, she's sitting or he's sitting?
He's eating.
He's eating. Perfect. Very nice. Okay.
Very nice. Perfect. Okay. Let's go to the next one, please. Okay. Rodriguez. Rodriguez, what is it?
Sorry.
What do you think it is?
Sing.
Sing, very nice, okay. She's singing, he is singing, or they are singing?
They are singing.
Okay. What are they singing? They are singing in the street, they are singing in the school. What are they? What do you think? What do you think?
In the street?
They are singing in the street, very nice. I like that, okay. Perfect. Okay. Next one, please. Okay, Correa,
jump,
very nice. Okay, I am jumping or who's jumping?
I am jumping.
No, it's a girl.
She is jumping.
Okay, or maybe the girl. So the girl what? The girl is jumping. Okay, don't worry, okay. Is the boy jumping? Put it back, please. Could you put it back? Okay. Okay, no, no, in la, please. No, no, previous one. Okay, is the boy jumping or
no.
The girl is jumping?
The girl jumping.
That's good, perfect. Next one, please. Okay.
Listen.
Listen. Oh, sorry.
Listen.
Listen.
Very nice. But who is listening?
Who is?
Listening.
I am listening. He, she.
He is listening.
He is listening. Perfect.
Very nice. Okay. Paris.
Is swimming.
Swimming. Okay.
Swim.
But who is swimming? I am swimming.
She is swimming.
She is swimming. Perfect. She's my sister, you know? Okay? So, my sister what?
Is swimming.
My sister is swimming. Complete, please.
My sister is swimming.
Very nice. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Paris. Next one, please. Okay. Who knows what? What is that? What is that? How come again?
Bye.
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 But who is buying?
Who is buying?
Who is buying?
Oh, who is? I am buying, she is buying, or who is buying?
Oh, sorry. Who is buying?
They are two. Can put it back, please? Just one person or many person? Many people.
Many people.
Okay, so
I am, you are, or they are?
They are.
They are, so they are what?
They are buying.
Okay, again.
Repeat, please. They are buying.
They are buying.
Okay, relax.
Breathe, please. Okay.
They are buying.
Yes, see?
You know it. Thank you. Very nice. Okay. Next one, please. Okay, yes.
Sleeping.
Okay. Am I sleeping? Who is sleeping? She is sleeping?
He is sleeping.
Okay. But maybe Homer is sleeping. Can we say that?
Homer is sleeping.
Oh.
Yeah.
Maybe that's my father. Yes, that's my father. You know? So my father what?
Is sleeping?
My father is sleeping. Completed.
My father is sleeping.
Very nice. Thank you. Okay,
you're
next
welcome.
One, please. What is that? Do you know? Paris again.
Talk.
Very nice. Okay. But who is talking?
They are talking.
Okay. Very nice. They are talking. Okay. Next one, please. What is that? Two and two. Okay. Hakome again.
Think.
Very nice. Okay. But who is thinking? It's a boy. So?
He is thinking.
He is thinking. Okay. Or maybe
the boy is thinking. Okay.
The boy is thinking.
Okay.
Very nice. Thank you. Next one, please. Look at the verb. Paris again.
Walk.
Okay. Who's walking?
They are walking.
They what?
They are walking.
Very nice. Okay, but they are walking where, or with who, or where are they going? They are walking.
To the school.
They are walking to the school. Very nice. Thank you. Next one, please. What is that? Okay, Correa.
Run.
Very nice. So, who's running?
He's running.
Very nice. Or maybe, the girl is running.
No, he is running. No.
The girl or?
The boy.
Is
running.
The boy is running. Perfect. Very nice. Okay. Very nice. What is that? What are they doing? Okay.
Work.
Very nice. Okay. But she is working? Yeah, but.
They are working.
Very nice. Okay. Very nice. Next one, please. What is that? Okay. Rodriguez again.
Cook.
Very nice. Who's cooking?
Fish.
No. Who is cooking? He.
He is cooking.
Very nice. Okay. Or maybe the chef. No? The chef. Can you say it with the chef?
The chef is cooking.
Very nice. The chef is cooking. Very nice. Okay. Next one, please. Okay. What's that? What verb is that? Correr again.
Fly.
Okay. Who's flying? I am flying?
No. They flying.
Okay,
they are flying.
Very nice, they are flying. Or maybe, do you know the birds? Who's flying so? The birds.
The birds. Flying.
The birds are flying also. Okay, very nice. Okay, nice try. The birds are flying. Verb. Do you know it? Okay. Now, Paris, please.
Read.
Okay, who's reading?
She.
She is reading. Very nice. Or maybe the boy is reading?
No, she is reading.
Okay, but if it's not the boy, it's the?
Girl.
The girl what?
Is reading.
Very nice, thank you. Okay, so, okay, then, now we are gonna practice. Okay, stand up, please. Okay. And, oops.
Okay,
Jacome and Correa is team orange or yellow?
Yellow.
Okay, get the yellow, please. And you are team orange, okay?
Okay.
Now, come here, please, okay? Come here. The ones with the fly sweater. The ones with the fly sweater, please. Come here, Rodriguez. Come here. Okay, I'm gonna say a verb. Yes? I'm gonna say a verb. For example. Okay. Let me this one. Okay. Yes? Okay. This is the example, okay? I'm gonna call the verb. Yes? For example. Oh. For example, listen, okay? If I say listen, yes, you're gonna do, okay? The first one wins, okay? The first one wins, but you have to say the verb, okay? Listen, okay? For example, he's listening the radio, for example. Okay, that's it. Or what about this? It was his?
No.
What was it? So with an animal, what do we do?
The dog.
No. Well, the dog is okay. That's very nice. But we use it another pronoun. Do you remember? He, she, it. Do you remember? Okay. Okay. So that's the game. Yes? Okay. Team yellow, team orange, go. Okay. Come closer, please, Rodriguez. Come closer, because if not, you are gonna lose. Oh. Okay. Yes. Jump. Okay. She wins. Okay. Who's jumping?
She is jumping.
Okay. She's jumping. Okay. Now you have. Okay, yellow team has 1 point, okay? Okay, change of players. Now you go. Okay. Sing. Okay, who's singing? Or maybe the boy is singing, very nice. Okay, get it, please. Okay, don't worry. Okay, that's okay. Put it in your chair, please. Okay. Now, next. Okay. Fly. Okay. The yellow is under, so the yellow wins. Okay. We said what it was for animals. I am flying, she is flying, he is flying.
It is flying.
Very nice. Grab it, please. Okay, put it in your chair. Next team, next contestants. Drink.
Drink.
I was kidding. There's no drinking. Hey, teacher. Okay, sorry. Okay, work.
Work.
Correa, okay. Correa, I saw Correa. I think it's Correa. Correa, okay. What verb is that?
They are working.
Perfect. Sorry, I forgot about the mic. Okay, grab it, please. Get it. Okay, put it. Are you? I thought this is your team. Hey, they are winning 3-1. Okay, orange team. You have to be faster. Okay. Talk. Okay, yes. Who's talking?
They are talking.
They are talking. Very nice. Grab your verb. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Okay, ready? Yes. Okay. Read. Okay, orange wins. Okay, who's reading? Very nice. Grab it. Put it in your chair, please. Okay, next contestants. Okay. Bye. Okay, very nice. Who's that was buying, sorry. You saw it before. Okay. Who's buying?
She is buying.
Sorry?
They are.
Just what?
No.
A boy, so.
Ah, he is buying.
He's buying, very nice. Okay. He's buying what?
The ice cream?
He's buying an ice cream. Very nice. Grab it, please. Grab it, please. Okay. 6-2 or what? What is it?
I don't know.
5-2. Okay. You gotta go. You gotta do it. Okay. It's. Okay, Correa. Don't kill the wall, please. Okay, Correa. Okay. Who's eating?
She's eating.
She's eating. Very nice. Grab it, please. Okay, go. Hey, you cannot lose one more, okay? If you lose one more, you're done. Nah, don't worry. We'll keep. But it's difficult for you to win. Okay, ready. Listen. Okay, Rodriguez, who is listening?
It is listening.
Yeah, that's right. Grab it, please. Take it.
Okay.
Very nice. Okay.
Okay.
Ready? Okay. Swim. Okay, very nice. Who's swimming?
He
is swimming. Very nice. Okay. That's the teacher. That's me. That's me. Do you know? Yeah, that's me. That's I'm so strong. The teacher is what?
Swimming.
Okay, complete it, please.
The teacher is swimming.
Thank you. Very nice. Grab it. Okay. That's an old picture of me. A long time ago. Okay. But long time. Okay. Cook. Okay, orange is coming back.
Cooking.
Who's cooking?
She's cooking.
Sorry, she's cooking. Very nice. That's good. Okay.
She's cooking.
Very nice. Grab it. Okay. This is getting nice. Ready. Okay, I forgot to tell you. Winners get a prize. The winners, the winner team. Sorry, I forgot to tell you. Okay, ready? No? Not ready? Okay. Sleep? Okay. Who's sleeping?
She's sleeping.
Very nice. Grab it, please. Thank you. Very nice. Next one. Sorry. Run. You hit your partner here. Okay, what? Who's running? Let's say it's a girl. So.
He is run.
It's a girl. So.
It's a girl.
Yeah.
She is running.
Very nice. Perfect. Okay, rabbit, please. Okay.
Okay, don't worry. Okay, okay. Think. Okay, who's thinking?
He's thinking.
He's thinking, or maybe the boy.
The boy.
Very nice. Thank you. Okay, grab it. Okay, now. Wait a second, because it's not the same. It's gonna be like in the Wild West. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. You're gonna be facing that way. Okay. Yes. Okay. And that's at the same level. Okay. Okay. 1, 2, 3, go. Okay. Very nice, Jacobe. So, what is that?
It is walk.
Walk.
Walking.
Walking. Very nice. Okay.
Very nice. Thank you. Okay. How many? Okay. Count them. 1, 2, 3. How many? How many?
Nine.
9 to 6. Okay. Very nice. Okay. Thank you. Okay. That's it. Thank you.
Nice.
Ahorita ya cuando vi los verbos.
Oye, ¿cómo es tu novio?
Ah, a veces es lindo, es tierno. Solo que pues cuando le sale su lado mala onda, es celoso, agresivo, es otro. Ya no sé qué hacer.
Actúa, no dejes que te haga daño. Pide orientación y ayuda. Por una vida libre de violencia.
Gobierno de la República.
Hola amigos y amigas, ¿cómo están? Les saluda Jorge Escamilla H., escritor y autor del libro La Sociedad Moderna, y los invito a que sigan ahora el programa La Sociedad Moderna TV por The Gest Media, donde con ayuda de nuestros invitados vamos a explicar diferentes temas, como puede ser las diferentes generaciones, los millennials, la generación Z, la generación X, el papel de la mujer durante los últimos 30 años. Vamos a hablar un poquito de la educación, en este caso para la generación Z, entre muchas otras cosas más. Los invito a que nos sigan los lunes de 12:30 a 1, aquí por The Gest Media, y en las redes sociales, obviamente, me encuentran como Jorge Escamilla H. Invitamos a ciudadanos con cualidades y experiencias extraordinarias. Así que no se lo pierdan, nos vemos los lunes de 12:30 a 1, La Sociedad Moderna TV por The Gest Media. Gracias.
Regreso con los chicos de la Escuela Secundaria Técnica número
60.
Con ganas, chicos, los chicos de la Escuela Secundaria Técnica número
60.
Bueno, 60, díganle.
Bueno.
60.
Bueno, ya los escucharon, estamos aquí en nuestros alumnos. Y bueno, ellos nos presentaron el día de hoy una práctica de inglés. Y bueno, estuvo muy dinámico, estuvo muy padre. Pero el profesor, ¿nos puede explicar un poquito acerca del tema que nos presentaron el día de hoy con estas dinámicas?
Claro que sí, muchas gracias. Esto es el presente continuo, ¿no? Que le llamamos, son actividades que están realizándose en este momento. De lo que estamos hablando es lo que alguien está haciendo. Por ejemplo, pues ahorita en este momento estamos jugando en una entrevista, ¿no?
Así
al final
es.
De cuenta, ¿sí? Y los chavos ya no sabíamos algunos verbos, otros son nuevos para ellos. Entonces, pues bueno, práctica y también aprender un poquito más.
Y aparte es como que muy dinámico, ¿no? Porque para los chicos es divertido, ¿no? Aprenden jugando, ¿no? No todo, no simplemente es la gramática y apréndanse el verbo y en tal tiempo y nada más. Chicos, ¿ustedes qué me pueden decir de esta manera que el profe les ayuda a aprender este idioma inglés?
Yo lo que puedo decir de cómo nos ayuda el maestro con esta manera es que a través de estar interactuando con los verbos o las imágenes, así vamos nosotros captando y aprendiendo cada vez más las palabras, los verbos, y dependiendo de cada imagen, ¿no?
¿Alguien más, chicos? Nos gusta dar su opinión al respecto y forma, manera, como el profe y les explica y les ayuda a entender este idioma inglés.
Pues es este idioma, pues casi se practica, dicen que es muy fácil. Es fácil de aprender, pero necesitas poner atención en lo que haces. Este tema de verbos que estamos viendo es divertido y, como dice mi compañera, es divertido para ellos, para que aprendan a cómo aprender otro idioma haciéndolo de otra forma, en vez de enseñarles y no poner ejemplos.
Y tú, bueno, la compañerita que está al lado, otro método que se recuerden que han practicado con el profe, por ejemplo, alguna canción, me imagino que el profe, no sé, les...
Juegos que hemos hecho, de correr, uno que jugábamos, ¿cómo jugábamos?
Por ejemplo, una vez el profesor nos dijo que nos aventaba la pelota y, por ejemplo, decía, ¿quién se sabía este verbo? Y el que la cachara tenía que decir el verbo y así.
Y eso es algo muy padre, ¿no? Porque aparte la clase es muy dinámica y tanto el profe se involucra con ustedes y ustedes con el profe, ¿no? Para que la forma de aprendizaje sea como que más ágil, más viable y, como ya lo hemos repetido, muy divertida. Bueno, chicos, yo les agradezco, profesor, les agradezco que nos hayan acompañado el día de hoy aquí en este espacio de nuestros alumnos en DGSTV. Y bueno, antes de despedirnos, ¿gustan compartirnos algo más, profe?
Pues bueno, saludar a nuestros compañeros de la escuela y a nuestro director, nuestros subdirectores, agradecerles la oportunidad de que nos dan de estar aquí con los chavos, y a final de cuentas es una muy bonita experiencia, porque pues los chavos se divierten, se ponen nerviosos, también de repente se traban, pero muy bien muchachos, los felicito, gracias.
Va dentro de todo, chicos. Y bueno, empezamos a mandar saludos de este lado. ¿A quién tus saludos?
Yo le quiero mandar saludos a mi mamá, a mi papá.
Al niño que se fue ahorita, que le estaba diciendo su teléfono.
Call me.
Ajá, sí.
Bueno, tal vez a mi familia quiero mandarles muchos saludos. Tal vez a algunos amigos míos. Por ejemplo, una amiga mía que se llama Sofía. Otro Christopher. ¿Y así?
Saludos a todos, ¿no?
No, 200 no. Pues les quiero mandar muchos saludos en sí, en general, a todos, ¿no?
Ok, saludos. De este lado, saludos a...
No sé. Yo quisiera agradecerle a... Bueno, saludos a mi mamá. Sí.
yo le quisiera mandar saludos a mis papás, a mi familia y a mis amigos.
Yo le quisiera dar saludos a mi familia, a mi papá, a mi mamá y a mi hermano. Y bueno, al director.
Bueno, sí, saludos al director que, bueno, les permite venir con nosotros. Y bueno, también agradecemos al profesor, quien fue quien los preparó. Y bueno, gracias a la escuela que acepta esta invitación aquí en DGSTV. Y recuerda que DGSTV te ve aprendiendo. Yo me despido, yo soy Leslie Flores y no me puedo ir sin antes dar un agradecimiento al licenciado Manuel Salgado Cuevas, director general de Educación Secundaria Técnica aquí en la Ciudad de México. Nos vemos el día de mañana con más programación aquí en DGSTV. Y recuerda que DGSTV te ve aprendiendo. Adiós, chicos.
Adiós.
Gracias a los papás de los alumnos también.